This message is for Brian Chesky of Airbnb. We are your loyal hosts and most devoted supporters. Well, that is, we used to be. Now, with fire boiling through our veins, we are collectively outraged. We thought you cared until you stabbed us in the back and left us to die. You give us the illusion of stability, then you tear it from our bleeding hands when we need it most. You let us choose a cancellation policy, then you override it on your whim like a sadistic tyrant. Maybe you're good at big numbers, engineering the perfect algorithm, designing the perfect culture, building systems at gravity-defying scale. But you greedy, selfish, arrogant, flippant, wishy-washy, backstabbing bastard, you would not have an empire without us. It's our homes on your platform. It's our face on millions of listings. It's our soul that brings the magic. It's our thoughtful touches they love. It's our coffee they drink each morning. It's our place that makes you money. You may have started this company, but we helped you build it. As you sit in your fancy office dreaming up your next billion, we are the legion that make it possible. We are the fuel that powers your machine. We are the ones standing in line for 5 hours to buy toilet paper so what few guests we have left can clean their ass before they cancel penalty free. You are nothing without us. We are not numbers. We are not data. We are people. Bleeding out with your evil, unethical, and immoral extenuating circumstances policy.